Welcome to Inset Data Bytes. Data Bytes is a weekly newsletter that brings to you best hand-picked solutions and stories from all across the world in the field of data science, ML and AI. In this week's edition of Data Bytes, here are our top 5 stories. Make sure to check out the links in description so that you get the full scoop of every feature.
So our first story for the week is top 7 data science trends in the retail industry to watch out for. This story brings to you the scope and application of data science in the retail industry. So if you're employed in the retail industry or if you're looking to transition into the retail industry, into companies like Target, Walmart, Costco, then this article is a must read for you. This article introduces you to 7 different approaches that you can take to acquire and retain customers, to develop customer loyalty, to better engage with your customers, to better analyze your supply chain, and to enhance your overall customer experience. Now, the second story that we have for you is top 20 most popular data science tools in 2020. So essentially what we've done is created an ecosystem exclusively for you. For all the popular data science and data analysis tools that you should know. Now, what you have to do after reading this article is add as many as you can to your own learning list. Now, having a hands-on knowledge about all of these different tools will help you to become a better data scientist, as well as help you to better field questions that are posed to you by the different stakeholders or by hiring managers in your data science interview. You might not have an in-depth hands-on knowledge of all of these tools, but to get started, you should try and ace as many tools as you can. The third story that we have for you is a comparison story between the roles of a data analyst and a data scientist. This story walks you through an average working day of a data analyst and a data scientist, and also discusses their roles and responsibilities in depth so that you are better informed to make the right career choice for yourself. Now, after reading this article, make sure that you not only know who is a data scientist, who is a data analyst, but also how to differentiate between the two roles. Going forward in the future, you will work with large teams in big companies where there'll be a lot of data science related roles. And it is very important to understand the distinction between these two roles to better understand the workflow, the delegation of tasks, the division of responsibilities between these two roles. The fourth story that we have for you is an Inset Spotlight interview that we have conducted with one of our promising alumni, Jigna Thakur from Kanta World Panel. Jigna has a stellar 18 years of experience as a group director analytics at Kanta. You can relate to her interview and find out all the obstacles that she went through in her data science journey and how did Inset alleviate most of them for her. You can also find out the projects that she's worked on, the tools and technologies that she's learned as part of her Inset Global Certificate in Data Science program, and how she has equipped herself to be better suited to a data scientist role. Our fifth and last story for this week is top 10 data scientists that you need to follow today. Now, this is a super important story for all of you, regardless of the domain that you come from. This story is very important because it brings to you all the top data science leaders in the world that are making waves in the recent times. This feature will help you connect with them on social media as well. We've given you the social media coordinates for them along with their experience and achievements. And what you should do is that go through their profiles and add them on your social media so that you're not only aware of their daily achievements and what they're up to in real time, but you also can understand how to build your own brand as a data scientist, as a world-class data scientist, in fact, because these are data science influencers and leaders from all over the world. These were the top 5 stories that we have for you. The details of these stories are in the description box below. And we'll be back next week with more such stories. Let us know in the comment section if you liked this video. And that is all for now.